69.
Gosh, I love that song, especially the end of it.